approximately 14 milliequivalents. So for a pKa2 of around 25, you can expect the bicarb value to be approximately 16 milliequivalents per liter.